Well, plenty of people make a sea change or a tree change, but what about packing your bags and relocating to the West Coast? Well, in 2020, Perth saw a 37% increase in net migration, and this year that number has skyrocketed to a whopping 138%. So what's behind the surge? Well, joining us now is a very familiar face to the Sunrise family and the Lord Mayor of Perth, Baz Zemplis. Morning to you, Baz. How are you?
Morning. Yeah, well, thank you.
Okay, this is going to be your favourite thing to talk about on the telly, right? Perth. What can it offer that other cities can't, and why is it seeing this massive influx, do you reckon?
I think, Mon, and good morning to you and good morning to everybody watching. I think there's the usual or standard things. There's the weather, the very, very great beaches, the lifestyle, lots of open space. They're the standard things that we all know about. I think clearly Western Australia and our capital city in particular has benefited from the huge resources boom. Six of the top 10 ASX-listed companies headquartered in Perth. That's very handy, which means there are a lot of jobs available in Perth as well. We have housing pressures just like everybody else, cost of living pressures just like everybody else. But I spent a lot of my working life, as you know, Mon, in Melbourne and in Sydney, and it is still easier to live, work and get around here in Perth than it is in the big cities of Sydney and Melbourne. So overall, I think if you were doing a formula, it's just easier over here, and I'm not surprised at all that a lot of our cousins from Sydney and Melbourne have found their way over here.
You know, the other thing that I think is remarkable about you in particular, having shared this desk with you for many years, is how you can turn something which can be completely unrelated to Perth into, oh, that reminds me about how good things are in Perth. There is a real nostalgia and a pride that people have if you live in Perth.
There's no doubt about that. As a young man growing up, I never felt inferior to Sydney or Melbourne. They were the big cities. We understood it. But Perth always had its own thing going on. We had entrepreneurs. We had successful stories. We were good on the sporting field. So you felt confident and felt strong and belonging coming from Perth. And I think that community feel about Perth, the big country town, has evolved and developed now. And there's a sense of purpose to living in Perth, to belonging to the Western Australian community. And on top of that, we're a gateway city now. There are direct flights to lots of international destinations. So many people from Sydney and Melbourne choose to come to Perth for a visit to then make their way to their ultimate destination. It's win-win, Mon.
Yeah, OK. So just before we let you go, Lord Mayor, what do you not like about Perth?
Well, you can't host Sunrise from Perth. Other than that...
It's perfect! But we do, live dream, local. Matt Tinney does it every day.
Every dream can come true. There's nothing wrong with it.
So he's a good politician. He's just completely avoided
As a young kid growing
him.
Up in Perth.
Thank you, Baz. Always good to talk to you.
Come and visit us in Perth. You'll love it.
Yep, good on you, Baz.
Give it a great All right.